for the Republic!
Wolfling Empire. I'm your host, Gene Ferno, and we're still raiding the power. I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, I can't accept any of these. Where are you? Are you there yet?
Like always, I'm stuck because the electronics hate me.
Made it.
Yay! Oh, I have sprint now.
Yay! Let's go to the main level.
Meow.
If we wanted to, I think we could go to Titan now, but there's no point in us doing that.
I think I need to edit and move around some of my abilities, because I think I have too many. So I can't use the ones I want that I just got.
Sounds like a good plan. Let's see. Welcome to the Republic Fleet. It's very big, try not to get lost.
Okay, how do I edit all these?
Press P.
Chaporko Utmangisa. Mitisa Rod. I need to see a trainer first.
Thanks for the assist.
Where is a trainer?
There should be plenty of trainers here. Oh, hey, I'm level 11.
What level am I? I'm 10.
Yes, you're 10.
Okay, I just found you. I'm lagging hardcore, so excuse me.
Alright, there's a trainer in here.
Okay. Is this it?
Being a good pilot's only half our charm, Captain. Need advice? I'm your guy.
Ajabla. Go to the departures and
yep.
Depart to Coruscant?
Okay. Yes, we do.
Because we are.
Oh, we can also use Flashpoint. This might be fun. Over here.
Beraka Karankara. Eninyamak Oramag Yang Megik. Gomogala Apayang. Enilama Imi Amka Angap. Nulilak Apa Jam Kamgram. Amka Nem Nang Nemua Inuk.
Definitely. No question about it.
Mem ilik meraka, nayanaram, kam kalu amik manik. Manala yang perlu, amka kalami nayakira nubua.
Let's go check out easels. Go check out easels. Let's go this way. Maybe this way. Let's go this way first. This way first. Yeah. Oh, I didn't want to go that. Oh, well.
You didn't?
I wanted to go the other way first.
Well, what was the other way?
The other way was, like, looking out at easels. I think. Looking
yeah,
out
at space. I'm pretty sure that's this way.
Oh, okay. Yay!
It's a flashpoint, so it's loading us into this other section.
Okay, I thought it was loading us to the ship.
In quite some time. Oh, there we go. It's there I go. There you go, too.
I'm looking.
Ish. I can see your name, but I can't see it. I can see your name. Oh, there you are.
I'm still loading on my screen.
Oh, okay. I'll wait for you then. Because this is a pretty intense thing.
Is there a lot of fighting?
Yes.
Okay, go. What time is it?
Adventure time!
I'm gonna have to make a call in like 60 minutes. Step out for it. So yeah, this is the way I wanted to go. It's a Twi'lek or whatever those guys were talking about and having a fetish for.
Can I speak with you for a moment?
Yeah.
Some passengers from Ord Mantell mentioned your reputation as a first-rank pilot. Has the ship's crew spoken to you?
Why would the crew want to talk to passengers? Something wrong?
I heard a rumor that there's an Imperial warship following us. I know, the Treaty of Coruscant. But I don't trust the Empire to keep the peace.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with looking over your shoulder every once in a while.
It's good to hear.
I like how I'm choosing your answers.
Sorry, what?
The crew won't tell the passengers.
I like how I'm choosing your answers.
It's not
I chose
very
my
reassuring.
Answer.
Oh, it looked like you were talking.
I was talking.
If we're in danger, the crew has a responsibility to tell us.
Exactly. At least then we could prepare in case of an attack.
Speaking of...
Apparently I gained some Corso Riggs affection. Yay. It did get intense.
Can you hear me? Are you all right?
Yes, me, Silas, and the Corsa brothers are fine.
All systems go.
Good, good.
The Corso twins.
We're lucky not to be hurt. Listen, you have to get...
We're getting two more points than me.
All of the help you can get right now. Hurry.
Let's just hope it's not too late to help.
It's never too late.
Oh, I gained more Corso Riggs affection.
Good luck.
This way.
I have a lot more affection from Corso Riggs than you. Haha.
Probably. Okay, here we go.
Tyrus, you can make it, sir! You can make it!
He's gone, sir. You're in charge now. What are our orders?
Your orders? Weapons are out. Shields are out.
Guessing the captain just dead.
There's nothing we can do.
Yep. Something like that.
It sounds like you guys could use a captain with some experience.
Who is this? What do you think you are? Get out!
Sir, we need all the help we can get. If we don't keep it together here, we're finished.
Keep what together? The Imperials have us by the throat! We're as good as dead already!
What is wrong with you? Are you really gonna let your ship fall to the Imperials so easily?
That ship behind us is one of the biggest in the Imperial fleet! We didn't stand a chance!
Sir, incoming message. The Imperial ship is hailing us.
What? Oh. Well then put them on.
Republic Transport SLS, this is Grand Moff Rikus Kilrin. Your defenses are entirely disabled. Attempt no resistance.
We're aware of our situation, Kilrin. Just tell us why you're here.
Your ship is transporting a known anti-imperial terrorist and seditionist, the so-called Ambassador Vin Asara. I've come to collect her.
Who? We didn't take any passengers by that name. I've never even heard of this person.
interesting. Lying or incompetent, no matter. My agents aboard your ship have confirmed the ambassador is there.
You have spies aboard our ship?
I have eyes everywhere. Imperial soldiers are prepared to board your ship through its primary airlock. My agents will ensure that you do not interfere with them. If you attempt to stop my men from arresting Ambassador Asara, I will have every living thing aboard the SLS killed.
Where's the primary airlock? I'll stop the Imperials as they try to board.
Weren't you listening? If we try to fight the Slaughterous, we have to
board. It won't matter. Kilrin has us now. He'll kill us all. He's famous for it. The only one he wants alive is the Ambassador. If Kilrin gets the Ambassador while we're sitting in his sights, we're goners. Those soldiers have to be stopped before they can succeed.
I'll give these Imperials a welcome they'll never forget.
It's very brave of you to volunteer. Listen, I'm sorry I lost it earlier. It means a lot to have your help right now. Thank you.
Having fun?
Kind of.
I figure I'm here for a good reason.
Maybe so.
I'm gonna go drink. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'll have our security team meet you by the primary airlock. They haven't seen much action, but Commander Narlock knows his stuff. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
You've got a minute, Captain. I've got something on my mind.